Hello there, guys. Hi, how are we doing? My name is Sam Sadler, or I'm otherwise known as the famous, I say that word, the famous Pussy Man. Why do I always do that? Pussy Man. I don't know why I do it with three. And anyway, who really does care? I'm back, bitches. Thank you very much for the love that you have shown on my Truth or Dare video, which I did with Mr. Johnny Espo. I think a lot more collaborations with him are on the card, definitely. And thank you very much for the support of my Ice Bucket Challenge. Now, before you do ask, yes, I did donate. I'm not the type of... Obviously, I donated. I said in the video I'm annoyed with people that don't donate. But that's not about the Ice Bucket Challenge video today, or my Truth or Dare video, or the dubstep video I did. Today's video is meant to be formal. I say meant because I've already mentioned the word pussy, and yeah, I'm trying to do a formal video. Anyway, hope you like the video, guys. It's called, as you can see by the title up there, it's called I Am Proud. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, then you don't like it. It's up to you whether you like my stuff, really, isn't it? But no, give it a thumbs up if you wish, and also you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, which are all in the links below. Thank you, guys, and enjoy the video. As you can see, this video is called I Am Proud. Now, I am proud of you. You watching, either on your smartphones, your tablets, your laptops, your computers, your PlayStation, your Xbox, your Nintendo Wii, you get the picture. You see what I mean? Yeah. Anyway. Thank you. Because you have a choice. You can wait, or you can not watch me, sorry, or you can watch me. It is entirely up to you. And the fact that there's hundreds out there that watch me and wait for my videos to appear in their subscriber box is honestly quite astounding. I just started doing YouTube videos as this little mini hobby, you know, something to stop, to get away from it all, something to just enjoy myself with. And now it is incredibly cliche to say this, I know, but it is literally part of my life. YouTube is now, it's in my heart, it's in my brain, if I've got one. It's in my brain, it's in my head, it's everywhere I go. I was in a festival a couple of weeks ago, and people were coming up to me for photos, and these group of girls, if they are watching this video, then hello, they literally screamed, like, loud, like, so loud I couldn't hear the music, and I have a hearing aid, so, yeah, pardon? That wasn't funny. Anyway, no, you guys just make me happy, and that's what I'm proud about. You know, the responses I get, you saying, oh, I like this video from SSCan99 or whatever, Sam Sadler, and you guys messaging me on my Twitter, my Facebook, it's an incredible response. I never expected to get this in the 3 years I've been doing YouTube videos. There was a time when I thought I was just going to put YouTube aside and quit because I wasn't going anywhere with it. And 2012 rolled along, and boom, here I am. 2 more years later, still producing, I'm about to say, fantastic videos for you. They're not fantastic, they're fun videos for you to sit back, relax and enjoy with. And the aim of this I Am Proud video is for you guys to, when you finish watching this video, go back to what you're normally doing with a smile on your face, knowing that I am proud of you. Because I am. It's just astonishing. If you want a picture, you can have a picture. You know, if you want my autograph, you can have my autograph. I'm not going to be one of them big-headed YouTubers and say, no, you've got to pay, no, you've got to do this, because I know there's some YouTubers out there that do this. I'm just taking everything in my stride, because at the moment, I'm just enjoying life, I'm enjoying meeting the fans, I'm enjoying seeing what you think of me, and if you don't like me, then tough. I mean, not everyone gets on with everyone, do they? And you know, yes, I do try to be that type of guy to help people and get on with most people. But if no one gives me anything in return, then I can't really help you. But no, you guys aren't like that. You're my pussy magnets. You're my sexy little shaggable muffin monsters. And I appreciate you so much because you have changed my life. Change your life. Take it all. You know what I mean? It's guys and girls, adults, children. Whoever you are watching my video, I am proud. I'm proud of you for clicking on that subscriber button, for watching me, for enjoying me, and just being yourself around me. Thank you to every single fan that I've ever met. Thank you to every single fan that I've spoke to. There'll be more to come from me in the future. And hopefully, if you have liked this video, it's just a simple little I am proud thank you. Because I love doing these videos. I love it when I can actually explain to my fans why I'm happy. You know, you got me to be able to interview Jameela Jamil. You got me to meet Sean Walsh. You got me to be on Virtually Famous and Viral Tap. Yes, it was my videos, but it was you that continuously supported me so I could do all this. And I'm honestly grateful for everything that you guys have done for me. And hopefully I've gave to you back my videos, and hopefully you enjoy my videos. But no, thank you. I'm rambling now, and I don't want to ramble on too much because you'll get bored of me. But no, guys, just simply, I am thankful and I am proud. Thank you very much for watching this video. I'll be back very soon to do a reaction video to Sam Reacts to One Man, One Screwdriver. Don't miss it. Thanks, guys. Hopefully you like this video, and hopefully you'll go away with a smile on your face. Take care, because I'm about to ramble on even more. Goodbye.